time of your life. Make the most of it.
The Time of Your Life is brought to you by Baptist Health.
I'm Virginia Whitfield.
And I'm Jack Alessini. Welcome to the Time of Your Life as we get into the second weekend in March. Remember from last week, March 17th is St. Patrick's Day. It's next Friday. There's going to be a wonderful thing called Dublin on Dexter. So that's to give them their attaboy on that thing. Jessie Lynn's back with us today. You know, we interviewed her when she was just coming on to tell us that she was vying for Miss Rodeo USA. And she got Miss Rodeo USA. Great person, great Christian person, lives in this area,
good.
Does not mind talking about her faith, which
good.
Is wonderful. But she's going to be here with us today also.
And bon appetit. We've got some fun things for you from Vintage Olive.
Vintage Olive,
yes. It doesn't get any better.
Great things. And then on the candidate trail, Lou Burdett, one of the candidates for governor, is with us today to give some of his opinions on state government as he vies for the top position. So let's get into today's show.